Great Sphinx of Egypt. Keeper of the ancient mysteries. Guardian of the ancient secrets. The Sphinx is considered to be the greatest statue on Earth. Good evening. I'm Charlton Heston. Every 100 years or so, an idea comes along that can shake the world. An idea so revolutionary that at first no one believes it could be true. When Galileo showed evidence that the Earth moved around the Sun, the authorities arrested him. Many people refused to believe that the Wright brothers could fly even after they'd been doing it for 2 years. But eventually, if the evidence is convincing, a theory can be accepted as common knowledge. What you're about to see could be history in the making. Tonight, we go to Egypt to examine the controversial theories of John Anthony West. West and his team of scientists challenge our long-held views about the origins of the Great Sphinx. They suggest that the Sphinx was carved before Egypt became a desert, 9 to 10,000 years ago. It's remarkable that for thousands of years, the evidence has been in plain sight. Yet till now, no one has recognized its significance. If West's theories prove to be correct, the implications are staggering. We've been taught that the people who inhabited Egypt during that early period were primitives who survived by hunting and scavenging for food. John West believes that this view is incomplete. He feels that an entire chapter of man's early history is missing. West's team has uncovered new evidence which suggests that we're descendants of an unknown earlier civilization, an advanced culture capable of incredible technological feats. Tonight we'll examine this evidence to see if man's early history needs to be rewritten. Could the legends of Atlantis be true?